by the great, the original American Idol, Mr. Louis Armstrong, I'm a big fan of course. Another one of my all-time favorite jazz legends is a vocalist by the name of Anita O'Day.